Hello and welcome back to Third Eye Thursdays. So in today's quick tip for opening the third eye, we are going to talk about something that alkalines the body, right? And if you guys have watched my channel before, especially on the Third Eye Thursday, you guys have heard me talk about how important that is, right? When we have anything more acidic, it actually brings our cells into almost like this fighting energy where they fight each other and there's more toxic stuff, right? The more we can alkaline our body with high vibrational foods, for example, we can raise the vibration. We can get in that flow state, right? We can tap into those psychic senses. How do we tap into the third eye and open the third eye and open up the mysteries and all the stuff that's locked up in the third eye and we get in that flow state? Well, being in that flow state can open up the third eye, right? That's just one of the many tools. So alkalining the body is so important because when the body is alkaline, you are at that high vibrational state, you get in that flow state, you trust your intuition, and things just, energy flows through you and to you, and you can start to channel, right? One of the psychic abilities. So one of the things I want to talk about today is, hold on, I'd like a sip of water. Oh, what do you know? Here's what we're talking about today, right? Sorry, I'm a little stupid sometimes. So it is actually lemons. Okay, so in here, I always infuse my water. And in here, I've got a couple things. And what I started infusing my water with was lemons, right? Now, lemons are very sour and they're acidic, right? Correct. However, when they are ingested in the body, they alkaline your body in the cells. So I started infusing my water and every day I would just put lemon in. Every day I would put lemon in it. And I was like, oh, and then I later found out I was alkalining the body. And so I was like, yes, don't stop, right? Because raising the vibrations, getting in that flow state, opening up the psychic senses. So I started adding lemon to my water. However, I thought it was just lemon, right? And so I started finding different recipes to infuse my water with, right? And so as I started doing stuff like cucumbers or coriander or bay leaves or mint, I was like, well, some of the stuff pairs very well with lime, right? And so I was like, oh, but lime's very acid-like, right? Acidic-y. And I was like, I can't do that. And then I was like, wait a second. I thought the same thing about lemons. So I did my research, as I always tell everybody to do, right? And it turns out that limes are the same way. So in here, I actually have both today. Actually, I have a bay leaf in there as well. No, I don't have a bay leaf. I have a basil. I was like, what's in there? Not, I don't put bay leaves in my water. I misspoke earlier. This is basil today. So limes do the same thing. Even though when you taste it, it's sour, you're like, oh, it's acid, right? It actually does the opposite. When it's ingested, it helps alkaline the body. It's interesting because so does grapefruit. I personally don't use grapefruit in my water. I just stick with like limes or lemon. I believe tomatoes are the same thing. There are things that you think are like, even citrus fruits like oranges and stuff like that, you know, you think those citrus fruits are a little bit more acidic, but they actually, when they're ingested, they alkaline the body. So, like I said, y'all know how much I encourage alkaline the body as a way to open up the third eye. So this is a must have. So if you can infuse your water, add some lemon, add some lime, you can get creative and add different things, look up different infused recipes. Or you could just start with one, it's fine. I literally used lemon for years and I didn't start using lime till last year. And now I usually do both and then throw in some mint or some coriander or whatever I got handy. I got a bunch of basil growing in the garden. So I was like, basil, it works, you know? So definitely at least add some lemon, maybe some lime, get some of those alkalining stuff into your system so we can raise the vibration, so we can all tap into those psychic senses, because that is literally our birthright. We're just not taught how. So alkaline the body, open up the third eye, get in that flow state, open up the psychic senses, right? We can all get there. So another great little third eye tip to Third Eye Thursday. So we will wrap up today's video right there. If you guys got anything out of this video, do me a favor, hit that thumbs up button. This way I know you got something and it resonated. If you guys haven't already subscribed to my channel, make sure you hit that subscribe button, and there's a bell too. You want to hit the bell and turn on all notifications, because I do daily videos and I don't want you guys to miss out on any upcoming messages. That next message just might be the message that you need to hear today. All right, my loves, till next time, be blessed.